Perhaps the most arresting phrase we've heard from police is what invisible handcuffs it was that were keeping these three women captive inside an ordinary house on an ordinary street for three decades. Now, the police say that this wasn't, they believe, a question of slavery or of sexual exploitation, but the three women themselves are alleging physical and emotional abuse. This is a case that has obviously shocked people in the Lambeth district and across the country, where it is, of course, the day's top story. Here's what some of the people we spoke to had to say.
What was disgusting, really? Record anything like that happen?
Oh, I just think it's terrible, really, that in this modern age that we live in, people still sort of conduct themselves in such a manner.
Probably the rest of their life they're going to need help, aren't they, now? You know, that's what little life they've got left.
It just shows that there are problems in society that aren't being addressed generally, I think. I think it's a symptom of other issues as well.
What do we know about the two people who held them captive? Well, they're both 67 years old. We don't know if they were married, but they are a man and a woman, and they're not British. They were arrested on Thursday morning, but they have already been released on bail. And as for the three women, they're in the care of a charity who are looking after their rehabilitation, a process which could, of course, take years. Bear in mind that the 30-year-old Briton, we believe, may even have been born into captivity. Still, so many things that we don't know in this very strange story. Diana Magne, CNN, London.